So here I found it, the Carissa tree. That's the fruit. And it tastes like sour sweet when they're ripe. I don't know how they are when they're perfectly ripe. I just took those ones which are a bit soft. Nice red color. And you see, there are many spikes in the tree. And it tastes really nice. A bit like a berry. And refreshing, very water rich. And yeah, it's native to Africa. I hope you will find it in Zambia or Senegal. And yeah, man. Awesome fruit, awesome fruit.